is a team game. There might be a person who has given his all and made a spectacular performance, but it can be trumped by the opponent team's clinical teamwork or your team's lack of it. Today we're going to check out 6 instances in IPL where there was a fifer in a losing cause. Welcome to Simply Chumma. But before we see that, if you bet, do check out the premium betting platform Sona 9. Sona 9 understands the needs of players to have the best cricket exchange odds and real-time experience in order to maximize their potential. Sona 9 offers more than 20 products on just one platform, from cricket betting to live casino, IPL offers to VIP benefits and so much more. Sona 9 has 3 special IPL offers for you. A prize pool prediction, where you can bet and predict the outright winner of IPL 2021. If your prediction is correct, then you will get a share of the prize pool worth 1 crore rupees. The next is the IPL First Bet Free, where you will get 100% cash back if you lose on your first bet with Sona 9. And finally, the IPL 150% Season Open Bonus, wherein you can avail a bonus of up to 20,000 rupees on your next deposit. Thinking about security? Sona 9 takes strict precautions with your personal data. Everything is encrypted and they even assure the safety of funds and withdrawals. So without hesitation, you can get fast and guaranteed withdrawals immediately. And added to that is the 24/7 helpline. So relax and play Sona 9 on web using your laptops, tablets and smartphones. Now let's get on with the topic. Number 1, Munaf Patel, 5 for 21. The first incident took place on May 10th, 2011 at Chandigarh. Kings XI Punjab were playing against Mumbai Indians. Playing first, they hit 163 for 8 in their 20 overs. Munaf Patel from Mumbai went on to take a fifer in the match. His 5 for 21 was instrumental in curtailing a free-flowing Punjab team. He took the wickets of Paul Valtati, Sean Marsh, Dinesh Karthik, David Hussey and Ryan Harris. Unfortunately, his team was all out for 87 in 12.5 overs. Bhargav Bhatt from Punjab took 4 wickets. Number 2, Sunil Narine, 5 for 19. The next incident took place at Kolkata in IPL 2012, but once again, it involved Punjab. Sunil Narine of KKR was instrumental in Punjab finishing their innings for just 134, as he took the wickets of Adam Gilchrist, Sean Marsh, Bipul Sharma, Praveen Kumar and Harmeet Singh. But a slow start by KKR meant a late surge by Devabrata Das was not enough to secure a win, as KKR lost by just 2 runs. Sunil Narine ended up with the Man of the Match award for his efforts though. Number 3, James Faulkner, 5 for 16. In IPL 2013, Sunrisers Hyderabad were playing against Rajasthan Royals when Faulkner produced a brilliant spell of bowling, which ended up with him taking a superb 5 for 16 runs. His hard work meant SRH was able to hit only 136. But SRH came up with a brilliant team performance and superlative figures of 2 for 8 from 4 overs by Amit Mishra. This meant that RR was able to reach only 113 from their 20 overs to lose the match. Number 4, Adam Zampa, 6 for 19. The 2016 IPL saw for the first time a team that lost a match even though they had a bowler who had taken a 6 wicket haul in the match. As of 15th of April 2021, this remains to be the 3rd best figures recorded in IPL ever. Adam Zampa's performance helped his team in restricting SRH's score to just 137. Zampa took the wickets of Kane Williamson, Yuvraj Singh, Moises Henriquez, Deepak Hooda, Naman Ojha and Bhuvaneshwar Kumar. But his team, Rising Pune Super Giants, were unable to reach the target as they were just 4 runs shy at the end of their 20 overs. Adam Zampa still was awarded the Man of the Match for his exemplary feat with the ball. Number 5, Ankit Rajput, 5 for 14.
In 2018, Ankit Rajput's spell of 5 for 14 helped Kings XI Punjab restrict Sunrisers Hyderabad to a score of 132 for 6 in their allotted 20 overs. He took the wickets of Kane Williamson, Shikhar Dhawan, Saha, Manish Pandey and Mohammad Nabi. But as you have seen before, SRH somehow becomes a beast in such situations. Rashid Khan and co. finished off Kings XI Punjab with a clinical bowling display and Punjab were all out for just 119 runs. Ankit Rajput's brilliant spell of bowling earned him the Man of the Match award, though for the losing cause. Number 6, Andre Russell, 5 for 15. Now let's talk about the 2021 IPL. KKR was playing Mumbai Indians at a neutral venue, that is Chennai, in the second match for both the teams. Mumbai Indians batting first were slowly building their innings, but the Chennai pitch can become a bit too difficult once the ball becomes old. And Andre Russell, who was asked to bowl just the 18th and the 20th over, took full use of the track as he got a fifer in just 2 overs. KKR were unable to hit 31 runs off the last 30 balls and lost the match by 10 runs. What do you think of this list? Do let us know in the comments section below. Press the like button, the share button, and do subscribe to Simply Jhuma for more amazing and interesting videos on cricket. Don't forget to check out Sona9 app. And there is a referral link in the description below to check out their great offers. Also, do check out our IPL specials as well. Take care.